big WWE welcome to Hall of Fame. Got Michael Cole with Taz at ringside.
This sellout crowd can't wait for the show to start. Let me tell you, Cole, you can out.
I don't think I've ever seen a crowd so excited for a match.
Can you blame him, Cole? I don't think I've ever been this excited for a match. There's nothing freakier than the dead man. Not only does his opponents have to worry about losing the match, they have to worry about losing their souls too. Whoa! That'll leave a mark. Childhood. Not worth getting set on fire and all, but that's no excuse for his brutality sometimes. One thing worse than getting beat by a guy who's making fun of
beat the best that WWE has to offer. Will Big Evil add another superstar to the list tonight?
I know what that feels like, and it don't feel good. Piece of cake should get in the ring with these guys.
One.
I'll tell you, Cole. Makes him that much tougher to beat. Anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
Oh man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent. His opponent.
Business. That ref's got a tough job keeping these guys on the up and up.
The Undertaker's about to take him for the last ride.
One, two, three.